First, I would like to start like this. I want to ask sorry from that gentleman here. I was angry and I said something about, I don't remember exactly what I said. I was reading some comments on MB World and most probably I said something and I'm sorry about it. I'm sorry, honestly, I'm sorry. My problem, and I'll show you exactly what's my problem. My problem was purely with this gentleman here. With this guy, with a specific guy. That was all of my problem. Okay? Yes, I took it personally. Alright? And I'm gonna explain to you now why I came angry. If you don't want to watch the video and you don't want to waste your time, just don't watch your video. I'm not gonna swear, I'm not gonna come angry. It is what it is. I'm gonna come with the numbers, with the results for the thermostats. I don't have to do it. Because that gentleman, he thinks, what he thinks, not this gentleman, this, I'm saying that I ask sorry, I apologize, I'm sorry if I said something, honestly, I'm sorry. I'm talking about this guy. This guy, he thinks that we are advertising the thermostats. If you watch my videos, I have more than 1300 videos, 1300 videos at least, all right? I'm never saying what to do somebody. I'm saying always what I'm doing, and I'm trying to avoid to advertise products. Why I make this video, and why we put it for sale, this one, that's not something crazy, once again, that's not for daily use, and that's why I came angry, because that guy, the specific guy, he's talking without knowing anything, with being in Canada, without knowing anything, without having any data or something, he's talking about the thermostat. I'll accept your opinion if you get it and you try it, and then you tell me that, you know what, yes, this is what you sell me, it's a bullshit, and I need my money back. Then yes, honestly, I'll gonna pay even from my pocket. I'll gonna give you your money back if you don't like the shipping cost and the thermostat itself, if it doesn't work for your application. But like I said, it's not for daily use, it's not for a cold country, it's not a street legal, if you like, because you're gonna have a problem with the emissions at the same time. That's why I make the video. I make the video to don't get it somebody in Alaska, in Germany, in Canada, and he put it on, and then he sends it, you're never gonna come out of the version temperature. What's gonna happen? After a year, maximum, you're not gonna have an engine. Simple as that. You're never gonna come out of the version temperature. That's the point. That's why I make these videos. I'm not making videos for advertising. Watch 1,300 of my videos and tell me once when I advertise product from our company. From here, from our company. I'm advertising, let us say, East Coast Euro, ARP, all right, Darton Sleeves. Yes, all these gentlemen here, because I'm trusting all these companies. I never, ever, ever, all these companies, I never advertise our products. Recently, that there was one case with some drop-in filters, air filters. I said the word BMC air filters. BMC air filters, we have the last 12 years. Before I came in this company, we were selling BMC air filters here. It's a BMC air filters Middle East. I never said the word. I said it's a drop-in aftermarket filters. You can watch any of my videos. So I'm coming angry because you put me like a salesman. You get my point? That's why I'm coming angry. I'm not trying to convince somebody that he needs the thermostat. I'm trying to explain how much important is to use it if you want to use it on your setup. If it's going to help you, yes, then yes, get it. If it doesn't going to help you, don't get it. Now, the data, regarding the data, the temperatures that we have seen. Yes, obviously, the M156 is suffering more from the oil temperature, obviously. But guess what? With the oil, the coolant, actually, when it's overheating the coolant, it's overheating also the oil at the same time. Both of them are going up. You think that because you see on the instrument cluster 94 degrees coolant, you think that the coolant is at 94 degrees. This is for the driver to don't come crazy if he see 110 degrees coolant temperature. Because me personally, when I drive one car and I see 110 degrees coolant temperature, what I'm going to do? I'm going to stop on the side of the road, I'm going to turn on the hazard lights, and I'm going to switch off the engine to don't burn the engine. That's why also on the Volkswagen Audi, Group VAG, or BMW, you see inside some cars that have low and high. And it's not saying to you how much the temperature it is. Some other cars, they don't even have a cage. They have only one light that when it's overheat the engine, then you have the red light that the coolant's overheated. Volkswagen Audi Golf, for example, it shows to you inside the instrument cluster 90 degrees. You put the original diagnostic and you see 108, 110 degrees. Same thing with the Mercedes. It's not about what you're gonna trust. This is to don't come crazy while you're driving the car. Imagine, let us say, to be the on the instrument cluster, imagine, let us say, the number that you are watching under the oil temperature, to have a refresh rate and to be so fast that it shows to you all the difference on the coolant, and it's getting, let us say, the coolant temperature from the cylinder head. Alright? From the sensor that has there, and it's one to one. Whatever it's giving the thermostat, the temperature sensor, it's showing to you inside the instrument cluster. You're gonna see that you're gonna cruise around and you're gonna have here in this country 105, 106 degrees coolant temperature, and when you stop at the traffic light, you're gonna raise up to 110, 111. This is not approximately, this is something, this is a fact. This, I can get the Xentry from here, the laptop, I can connect on the car, and I can make it even now. I don't have to do it, because I don't have to prove to anybody if it's working or not. My point here is, if you don't want it, if it doesn't fit in your application, in your setup, do not get it. Just be careful, because on the cold country, cruising around without pushing the car, it's different, let us say, when you're pushing the car. It's different when you're drifting the car, even in a cold country, because with this one, you have much more flow. Now, when you see, like I said before, on the thermostat that's opening that much, and then I'm showing you on the video that I'm putting this one, that it's that much opening, and you don't understand that, definitely you're gonna have much more flow, and that's why you're gonna have better cooling system. You're gonna be a little bit more optimized, if you like, and you are aggressive and you're talking like this and you think that you are right, then you think that I'm gonna leave it like that. You think that I'm not gonna be, of course I'm gonna be angry, because I hear bullshit. That's why. I don't know you, I don't care who you are. All right what do I know? This is what I know. Diabolis, I have no clue how it's spelling this one. I try it at home, that's fiction. You know what I see here? I see my face, I see my name and my last name and my email. And guess what? You know to who you are talking to, and you know where am I, and you know how it looks like. You, from the other hand, it looks like, that's why I told you that it looks like that you are 20 years old. You're afraid something. I don't know where you're working, I don't know your experience, I don't know nothing. I see only one nickname, let us say, here, except if this is your real name, I don't know, okay, that you are from Toronto, Canada, all right? And that you have this picture, that's it. So, for me, you're a nobody. And for me, you're somebody that he didn't even purchase, let us say, the product, and you have an opinion about that. And you're based on physics, this is even worse, this makes even more irony, you know, on all this story. You're based on physics, and you're saying, you're grabbing some words from all the text, from all the comments, let us say, you grab some words, and you're flipping it. This is, you know, like I told you, I wrote it also. It's very childish to do such a thing. In any case, I'm stopping here. Honestly, I spent too much time for no reason. Maybe it was a mistake. I'm not regretting it. If I go back in time, I'm going to do exactly the same thing. I'm sorry for the other guys. If I said something, I'm really sorry. My problem is with that guy. Then he told me also yesterday that why you're taking personal, why you make a personal attack. On the MB World, you can watch, you can read the comments, what comments I place or what comments he plays. That guy is attacking much more than me. If you see how he's talking at MB World, then you're going to come and you're going to revise again the comments that you place for me, that you tell me why I have this attitude. Go watch the comments. I did that yesterday just in case, just to see what kind of guy is that guy. So go see how he's thinking, that guy, and what kind of answers he's giving to other persons, to other people inside of the MB World. And then you'll understand why I came angry. So, where was I? Yes, I have to talk to this guy, so shut the fuck up again. I'm sorry. Wait. It's very hard for me to pass it like that. It's very hard for me, like I said, to somebody that he doesn't have a clue for what he's talking about, that he's grabbing one word and then he's stuck with this one, because we call this one thermostat cancellation. I don't care how it will be the description. I explained to you on the video exactly what's doing this one and what's the reason that we're using this one. We already have the results. Now, when I'm gonna make the video, when I'm gonna have a time to put it on a car, make a test, and then give you the data, I have no clue what's gonna happen. Imagine that the camshafts for the M156 already done. It's already, it's done already. It's finalized. But we don't have the data. We make a test. We make a test on the dyno. We make a test on the road. We put it on a customer's car. Okay, I have how many sets that have tested? We don't have a time to make one proper video with the numbers, with the correct numbers, to show you the data. So we are not advertising even the camshafts. I doubt that we're going to be also on the website. I don't know about that. We are talking about 3 years now, maybe more than 3 years with the camshafts. We are talking about the company has invest how much money on this story. And because we don't have a time to make one proper video and show you the data, we're not even advertising. Simple. This video, again, it's purely, first of all, pay attention. If anybody wants this one, if anybody purchases that one, this M156, M159, this M157, M178, it's different dimensions. It's not the same. You cannot get one and put it anywhere. Just one small tip, all right? So, what I was saying, that nothing else. The video that I make for these thermostats, it's purely to don't destroy the engines, your engines, and to don't, shit. What in hell I was saying? Like I said again, yes, I make this video to don't buy this stuff if you don't want it. If you open, let us say, the website, and you see inside this product, and you read the description, thermostat cancellation or thermostat raising thermostat or whatever it's called, and you think that, oh, okay, you know what, I'm gonna put this thermostat and I'm gonna have, let us say, 82 degrees or 80 degrees. No, it won't be like that. It won't be like this. That's the reason why we make the video. Some people, actually one guy, it's very hard to understand. And that's why all this story, that's why I'm coming angry, and that's why I'm talking how I'm talking, and that's why I'm aggressive, and maybe I'm also arrogant, but I'm not gonna accept from somebody that's called how it's called, right, from the other side of the world in Canada, to have an opinion about that, since he doesn't even know what is that. You see, you understand now why I'm coming crazy? That's it. That's what I have to say. Thank you very much.